Good evening, teacher.
Hiba, good evening. How are you?
I'm fine. What about you?
Okay, I am okay. Thank you, God. Jamila and Ghadi are coming. Amazing.
Good afternoon.
Good evening, Ghadi. How are you?
Fine, and you?
I'm okay. Thank you, God. Jamila is coming. I think we have to wait for them for a few minutes. Dana is coming too. Let's wait 1 or 2 minutes maximum before we start. Okay.
Good evening, teacher.
Good evening, Jamila. How are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
I'm pretty good, thank you, God. Raed is coming. Let me accept him. Let's start because I have another class at 8. Let me mute him. So guys, let's start because it is 7 and 3. We don't have too much time to lose. Absolutely, I have to share my screen and let's complete. If you remember, guys, we have been talking about mega cities. And if any city should be called as mega city, it should have 10 million people and above, again, just to be called as mega city. And we have discussed three cities. If you remember, they are Tokyo, Mumbai, and Mexico. Let me accept Raed because he is trying to join us. Okay, so I think we still have one question about mega cities. Let's answer this question and we have to complete the exercises. So I have to go down and let's complete. Let me check if we have discussed this information. No. Yeah, I think we have discussed all of these. So I have to go down. Exactly, this is it. So this is the passage that we have recently explained. Still, guys, we have a certain exercise about mega cities. Which is about listening. So let's listen to the recording, which is 9.11. The question is saying we have to listen to these people from three mega cities. And we have to answer these questions. First of all, we have to know what do they say about the people? What do they say about the climate? What do they say about the transport? And finally, the things to do. Do you know the meaning of climate?
المناخ
Yeah, exactly. الطقس أو المناخ, exactly. I need you to take into your consideration, guys, the accents. Notice this person or this girl is from Tokyo, so the accent will be a little different from this person who is from Mumbai And the final one, who is from Mexico City? So let's. Did you say something, guys?
No, no.
Okay, so let's listen to the recording. And every recording, we have to answer these questions, these four questions. It is 9.11. So let me play the recording. This is unit 9, and this is recording 11.
Tape script 9.11. Makiko from Tokyo.
The first thing to say about Tokyo is that it is very safe. Women can walk everywhere, anytime, day or night. Little children walk to school. You can leave something on the table in a restaurant while you go out for a minute, and nobody will take it. Tokyo is also very clean, and it is very easy to travel around. All the trains and buses run on time.
So, what do you think she said about people, or maybe climate or transportation? Do you want me to repeat the recording?
Yes, can you repeat the
Okay,
yes,
absolutely. So please listen carefully.
Yes.
Let's repeat it.
Tape script 9.11. Makiko from Tokyo.
The first thing to say about Tokyo is that it is very safe. Women can walk everywhere, anytime, day or night. Little children walk to school. You can leave something on the table in a restaurant while you go out for a minute, and nobody will take it. Tokyo is also very clean, and it is very easy to travel around. All the trains and buses run on time. Personally, my favorite time of year is spring, when it's dry and the cherry blossom is out. Tokyo is a very exciting city because there are always new things to do, new places to go, new things to eat. It changes very quickly.
So this is recording number one. What did she say about people, climate, transportation?
تشير كان الواي فاي قبل شوية عنده منه كتير منيح فما كان عم بعد مش عم تقول
اوكي
فبدي اقول لك شو صار
يس جميلة
عنا مش منيح النت عنده وقله ما كان معلق
do you are you talking about my internet
yes
انا ما كتير سمعت
انا كمان كان بعتش
اوكي maybe it's my problem so let me repeat the recording.
Tape script 9.11. Makiko from Tokyo.
The first thing to say about Tokyo is that it is very safe. Women can walk everywhere, anytime, day or night. Little children walk to school.
So, what did she say about people?
Walk everywhere and little children and walk also to the school.
Exactly. So women can walk anytime, everywhere. This is number one. And children can go to school safely. So the people are safe. Now we have to listen to the climate, transportation, and things to do.
You can leave something on the table in a restaurant while you go out for a minute, and nobody will take it. Tokyo is also very clean, and it is very easy to travel around. All the trains and buses run on time.
So, what about transportation?
Very easy.
Exactly.
Very easy to travel
around. Exactly. So, buses and the trains run on time. This is about transportation. We still have the climate and things to do.
Personally,
very clean.
My favorite time of year is spring, when it's dry and the cherry blossom is out.
So, what about the climate?
It's a dry
spring, very dry.
And fianna blossoms. Blossom.
The cherry blossom. This is it. So, when it is dry, the cherry blossom show up, and the best season is spring, because in spring we can notice the cherry blossom on the trees. Exactly. Now we still have the things to do.
Tokyo is a very exciting city because there are always new things to do, new places to go, new things to eat.
So?
New things to do, new things to eat.
Exactly. So it's because Tokyo is a very exciting city. So this is about Tokyo. Now we have to listen to the second person.
It changes very quickly.
Vimal from Mumbai.
I have two strong impressions of Mumbai. First, it is a city that is so full of activity. It is busy, busy, busy all day long and all night long. It's a city that doesn't sleep much. The day begins early because it is so hot. It's a noisy place. There are cars going beep, beep, auto rickshaws by the thousand, fast trains rushing past, vendors shouting and trying to get you to buy their food, their drinks, their clothes. And people, people everywhere trying to get to work. The second thing to say is that the people are very, very enthusiastic. Life isn't easy in Mumbai for a lot of people, but we really work hard and we really want to do our best. Every new day brings new possibilities. The future is exciting for us.
So, what do you think about people, climate, transportation, things to do?
People in Mumbai everywhere get to work.
So they are busy all day. Okay, what about
busy
climate?
All day, all night.
Yeah. What about climate?
Hot.
It's hot.
Hot.
Climate.
Exactly. During the day, amazing. What about transportation?
We have cars.
Too much cars. So the transportation,
yes, everywhere.
Exactly, is busy again. Too much cars, vehicles. What about things to do?
They are so full of activities.
Yeah, amazing. Full of activities. So you have too much things to do. So this is about Mumbai sitting. Now we have to listen to this person. She is talking about Mexico City.
Lourdes from Mexico City.
There are three things I like about living in Mexico City. First, the weather. It is warm and sunny most of the year. The second is the fresh fruit and vegetables. The markets are wonderful. The colors and smells are great. And the third is that I'm never bored because there is so much to see and do. We have museums, theaters, art exhibitions, parks, restaurants, bars, everything. My favorite time of year in Mexico City is the end of December, from the 16th to the 31st. The city is full of lights, there are parties everywhere, and we eat and drink and give presents. Everyone's really happy. I love it.
So, what about people?
Are very happy.
People are happy.
Everywhere, everywhere.
Like to party all the time, exactly. What about climate? She said it.
Warm
in the...
and sunny. Yeah.
Sunny
most
water
of the
sunny.
Time.
Sunny.
Most of the
and
year.
Sunny and fresh.
Exactly. Warm, sunny, most of the year. What about transportation?
they go everywhere.
Exactly, so the transportation is always active,
easy.
Easy, and the city that doesn't sleep. Do I have things to do in Mexico City?
Yes, so much
yes.
to see and
Exactly.
Theater, park, music,
exactly. Parks,
bars,
theater, park.
Exactly.
Yes.
So too much things to do, too much places to visit. So this is it about
December.
Exactly. So these are the three different cities, or let me say the mega cities, because too much people are living in these cities. So this exercise was about city, or let me say mega cities. Okay. So this is it. Now I think I have to explain something new. This exercise, guys, about vocab and speaking, most of it are talking about directions. Absolutely, if you want to head and go to somewhere, you have to know the directions and the places. Okay, so now we have two pictures, to be honest, guys. We have a picture of town and a picture of country. This is the first picture, and this is the second one. And you notice here we have two boxes here. We have here names of maybe town or city, and here the names of the places of maybe town or city. Now, absolutely, this map or this picture is about what? Is it about country or maybe town? What do you think?
Town.
Country.
Absolutely. It is.
يعني country.
Town, بلدة أو مدينة كثير بتكون قريبة للمدينة. Country أكيد قريبة للفيلج أو القرية.
أوكي منا دولة إنه أو مدينة.
It's not city, town. يعني بيعتبروها بلدة.
لا
أوكي مانا مدينة.
يعني قرية.
Exactly, village. It's a kind
أوكي.
of village, okay?
أوكي.
In the box number one here, guys, we have the most names or places of in the town. Let's try to mention them. Notice that six is sold for us. Six is square. Square هو أكيد مربع. فهيدا number six. وأكيد منلاحظ هون square أو المربع يلي بهالمحل. So this is square. Now, next we have shopping center. Where is it?
Two, four.
Two or four.
Okay. Two.
Wait, let's not name them fast. Let's try to read all of them. We have statue. Do you know the meaning of statue?
تمثال.
Yes.
تمثال.
Exactly. Market. It's seven, so it is easy.
Five.
Five is market. Absolutely. So five is not shopping center, but five is market. So let me mark five.
Car parking nine.
Where is it? What did you say, Ghadi?
تاني كولون آخر واحدة.
What is it? What the name of this place?
Car park.
Car park. It's nine. This is it.
Yes.
Exactly. So this is car park. So it is nine. Let me cross them just to be able to see them in the map. So this is seven. This is six. And this is nine. Now we have library, street, town hall, cathedral, pavement.
Street, who is three?
Exactly. So if number three is the street.
Library, 11.
11 is library. Amazing. Yes. Yes. So this is it. I can see the word library is written here. Yes, exactly. So
one here, office block.
One office block. Yeah, exactly.
Not.
Office
okay.
block. Yeah, exactly. Any tall building that has offices, I can call it office block. Amazing. So office
okay,
block.
Okay, block يعني شركة أو مبنى.
Exactly. This is it. So this is one.
Petrol station 10.
Petrol station 10. Let me check it. Exactly. Petrol station is number 10.
Okay.
We still
teacher
have
change pavement.
بيفمنت از طريق معبدة.
تعصيب.
طبعا جايز طريق معبدة للمشاة مو للسيارات.
اوكي، هي
فور.
يمكن فور،
اها
بس فور
فور
سايلين.
برافو.
فور
فور
او
از
فور
طريق معبدة، وبرجع بقول مانو للسيارات، اذا للسيارات اكيد بقول عنه ستريت. So pavement is
اوكي.
number four. We still have cathedral.
كاتدرال مش 9 as the 8.
Nine.
Okay, do you know the meaning of
12 8.
cathedral?
12 كنيسة. يا
Yeah.
كنيسة،
Where is
لا
it?
هي 12.
8
Uh-huh.
12
8 or 12?
12 12 في
Why 12?
صليب.
Yeah, we
12
can. Exactly.
12 yes 12.
Yeah, exactly. So this is it. Cathedral number 12. I can
هيا
see the
تاون هول شو يعني؟
town hall، مركز المدينة. وطبعا مركز الحكومة، مركز حكومي، وفي أعضاء الدولة. It is eight. I can note it from the flag. Sorry. It is eight. Exactly. Okay. So number two is what? Exactly. So shopping. Shopping center is two. So these are the most familiar places we can find in town. Now let's check the places that we can find in village or maybe country. So this is it. We still have this section or this box full of names. Let's match the names to the numbers. We have field. Do you know the meaning of field?
تراكتور.
فيلد حقل، أما فارم مزرعة، وود.
شو تسلم عليه هيدي الماشين، هيدي
Do you
مو
want to
بعرف.
zoom in? Okay, let me
تراكتور
zoom in.
اسمه. إذا فيلد، طب كيف بنكتبه؟
What is it? ماشين؟
فيلد.
فيلد، this
لا
is
هي
فيلد.
حقل.
حقل. فيلد تعني حقل، أما فارم مزرعة، وود غابة، بريدج جسر، باث ممر، ريفر نهر، كوتج كوخ صغير. أكيد الكوخ بيكون أصغر من المنزل. الهاوس بالمدينة، أما بالقرية بدي أقول كوتج. هيل، هيل تلة أو هضبة، أكيد في فرق كبير بين الماونتن والهيل. تشيرش، تشيرش تعني كنيسة. باب and lake، lake بحيرة. So now what do you think are the names؟
18 river.
18 is
Yes.
river. Amazing. So the river is easy. So this is river. I can mention it as 18.
Maybe 13 is field.
Yeah, it's empty. Exactly. Field. حقل.
Wood 23.
23 is wood. غابة.
Wood
Exactly. So
15.
23. Let me.
22 قلناها بس نسيت أي واحدة. الهيل
13 هي الفئة. أوكي عملتوها.
13 not yet. Yes, 13 is the field. Exactly. I'm going to
21
say
bridge 16.
21 is the bridge. Exactly. So this is the bridge.
Mountain 17.
17 mountain.
17 is the mountain. Exactly. أكيد الماونتن. لاحظ we have some snow on the top of the mountain. So أكيد الماونتن أكبر من الهيل. So 17 is the
19
mountain.
هيرث.
19 هي الهيرث.
19 is the hill.
تيتشر
اه
آخر واحدة اللي هيك هي من ال 18 وال 20 هي 20 هي ال الريفر
Where is the
بالعكس
river?
يعني هي ال 20.
Exactly. أكيد guys. الريفر مياه متحركة، أما اللايك مياه راكدة. So 20 is the river. Thank you so much. You are right. And 18 is the lake. So lake is 18. But the river is 20.
15 cottage.
Well, okay, 15 is cottage. Let me check this out. 15, exactly. So a
Yes.
small house. It is cottage. This is 15.
22 church.
22
16.
is the church. وطبعا
24
oh,
is
برافو.
fast.
This is the church. 24 is
16.
what?
Fast.
24. Where is 24? is the path exactly
Yes.
ممر صغير. So path amazing.
Farm 16.
16 is the farm حقل exactly. So
Teacher,
16.
church will pub.
لا البوب هو بار، بس الفرق بين تشيرش والكاثيدرال. التشيرش أكيد بيكون أصغر من الكاثيدرال. أوكي.
Okay.
So the pub where
14
is
pub.
14 is the pub exactly. I can
Yes.
notice some umbrellas and here it's something about
باب
pub.
باب باب العربي شو يعني؟
باب هو تقريبا مش
باي.
أصغر من البار.
اوكي.
هلا البار بيكون أحيانا قسم معين للمشروبات، أما الباب أكيد في مكان للدانسينج and celebrating. So bar may be a small section. We have some alcoholic beverages, but the pub we can find some places to dance if you want. So these are the names and the difference between the town and the country or the city and village. Okay. Now we have a certain exercise in three. We have to complete the sentences with the difference word between town and country. So notice a cathedral is bigger than a church.
True
Two.
hill.
A mountain is higher than a hill. Amazing.
Me cottage.
Cottage, exactly. Cottage is smaller than the house. So
For country.
wait, let me just
Oh,
look.
yeah.
A town is bigger than a country,
Oh.
exactly. Country.
And he left a village, so.
Yeah, the same. If you want to say city and village. But guys, يعني بنجرب انه التاون اصغر من السيتي والكنتري اصغر من الفيلج. Okay.
Okay.
Now, in my town, there is something of King Leopold the II or the II sitting on his horse. It is in the main what?
تيتشي بس شو معنى هيدي الجملة؟
في التاون في شيء للملك ليوبولد الثاني sitting on، أكيد يعني موقعه بيكون أو بيكون sitting on، جالس على حصانه. The main.
التمثال
Yes,
بارك
statue. Exactly.
تيتشي
هناك تمثال للملك ليوبولد الثاني. So statue. طيب وين بيكون موضوع الستاتيو؟ In the main what? Let me go up.
التاون
وين؟
هول
In the main what?
السكوير.
In the main square. Exactly, this is it. So this is the square and this is the statue. So in the main square. So please write square.
Office block now, now.
No.
Or
Nope. Guys, تعرفوا شو معنى
no.
تاون هول؟
مركز ال
مركز. أو يسمى مركز المدينة، صح، بس جايز أفضل تسمية للتاون هول هو مبنى البلدية. أوكي. ومين بيكون شو رئيس البلدية بالإنجلش؟
مايور
ما exactly ما يعني رئيس البلدية. فأكيد مكتب رئيس البلدية
يعني
بيكون
تاون هول.
exactly so is in the town hall.
Cars drive on the street.
The street.
Exactly. And pedestrians walk on the
On the pavement.
on the pavement. Exactly. Street. Pedestrians. طبعا pedestrians المشاة. برافو. أكيد المشاة ما بيقدروا يمشوا بالشارع. So they walk on the pavement. Pavement طريق معبدة، بس أكيد مش للسيارات. Pavement. أما الستريت للكارز، pavement للمشاة، والمشاة means pedestrians. Okay؟ So this is it, the difference between the town and the country. Now, what can I do in the petrol station? Absolutely, in the petrol station, I can buy
Buy
some
petrol.
Petrol. What can I do in the library?
Reading.
I can read and borrow some books, exactly. What can I do in a shopping center?
Buy anything
I need.
Or
exactly.
Everything.
Everything I need, exactly. What can I do in a market?
Buy everything you need.
هلا guys ليش ما بتزبطون everything؟ لأنه إذا منلاحظ إنه الماركت
market
مخصص.
for إنه أشياء للأكل أكثر.
Exactly. Especially for vegetables and fruits. Exactly. So in the market I can buy some vegetables and fruit. What can I do in a car park?
Park my car.
Exactly. What can I do?
I set my car.
Park. Park
okay.
my car. What can I do on a farm?
Take care of the animals.
Take care of animals and plant some fruit or maybe vegetables, exactly. Okay, so this is it again about the things that I can do, maybe
yes.
in the city or town, and maybe in the country. Okay, so this is it about the first page, but we still have another map. Now, this map, guys, is talking about directions. ولما أقول directions تعني الاتجاهات. كتير منه بصراحة, guys, أحياناً بيضيع بمحل معين وبده يكون يوصل لمحل معين. إذا بصراحة نحن ما ضعنا, يمكن حدا ضايع يسألنا ونحن معرضين ننسأل, please, can you tell me this place and can you tell me this place? Before we try to do the exercise, can you tell me, please, where is the roundabout?
هو الدوار هيدا اللي بالنص
yes. Roundabout تعني الدوار, برافو. Where is the traffic lights؟
بيكون بالستريت.
Next to what؟ مين بيخبرني جنب شو؟ Next to what؟ Above what؟ Behind what؟ In front of what؟
بوزع إشارات المرور.
Exactly. Traffic lights أكيد إشارة المرور. Where is it?
حد البترول.
Exactly. Thank you, Gadi. This is the petrol station. This is it.
في واحدة تانية بالM4 to
this is it. M4 to Apply By. Exactly. So we have two traffic lights. Where is the pedestrian crossing? ممر المشاة. طبعا اكيد ممر المشاة.
اللي بتأدي للبارك, حتى بارك افينيو.
جايز, ممر المشاة هو اكيد بيكون جنب اشارة المرور, محل ما المشاة بدهم يقطعوا الرود. اكزاكتلي. فهيدي جايز بنسميها pedestrian crossing, اكيد ممر خاص للمشاة ليقطعوا شارع معين. Now a traffic sign, إشارة مرور, مش ضوء مرور, إشارة. يعني إن إحنا إذا كنا
near the petrol station.
طب شو مكتوب عليها؟ Town center. Exactly. So this is a traffic sign. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. So these are the things. Now we are labeling the things on the map. Okay. Now, guys, we have a recording. In this recording, أكيد بدنا نوصل لمحلات معينة. So, let's listen and let's try to mark ourselves. نحن, guys, منكون هون. You are here. أكيد هلأ منكون هون. هلأ السبيكر حيشرح لنا وين بده يروح على محل معين. So, we are here. بدي انتبه جايز، اهم شيء للفوكاب يلي بيستخدمه للديركشنز، كيف بمشي بشكل مستقيم، كيف بلتف لليمين ولا لليسار، و go straight and something like that, turn around, turn behind, turn right, turn left, past something, over something, and vice versa. So let's listen again, but before that, let's try to use the prepositions. These prepositions are extremely important. I can use to use the directions carefully. So let's use the prepositions. We have over, along, على طول, over, على, past, اجتاز أو يجتاز, round, up, down, throw, خلال, under, تحت. أكيد round, حول. Now go along. Go along يعني أكيد لازم يمشي بشكل مستقيم ليجتاز شغلة معينة. يعني go along George Street. فلازم نمشي على طول شارع George. So this is the meaning of go along. Now, the petrol station, the Bristol Hotel. Let me go up to the map. Let me make zoom out. Okay. So here we have Bristol Hotel. So notice this is a Bristol Hotel. This is it. Okay, now we are here. So let's listen and let's use the prepositions correctly. So it is recording 9.12. Please listen because you have to be careful about the prepositions that you have to use that are talking about directions. So 9.12. 12 or 13, let me check it again. 12, yes. No, this is 11, this is 12.
Tape script 9.12. Directions.
Go along George Street.
So this is it. أكيد أول وحدة محلولة لأن go along George Street. امشي على طول شارع George. Now next.
Past the Bristol Hotel on your left.
So.
Past.
طبعا past يجتاز. يعني خلينا نقول إنه لازم تكون أنت قدام المكان معين وأكيد لازم يكون وراك past يجتاز. So امشي على طول شارع جيورج واجتاز البريستول هوتيل. So it is past. This is it. So let me cross past the Bristol Hotel on your left. أكيد على يمينك. This is it. On the left على اليسار أو على الشمال. And
over the bridge.
So
over
the bridge. أكيد over أعلى الجسر. Over. So over the bridge. This is it. So let me cross over. At the roundabout.
At the roundabout, turn left and go up Park Avenue.
What?
Up.
Go up. Oh, bravo. Go up. Go down. Go up. Go left. Go right. So this is the roundabout. Go up. Turn left. Okay, this is left. This is Park Avenue. And go up to Park Avenue. This is at Park Avenue. So go up. Now go the center and the wood. So let's listen.
Go round the corner, through the wood, and
wait
down the hill.
Round the corner.
Go round, exactly. Go round. التف حول الزاوية المعينة. Go round the corner. Okay. The wood.
Through the wood.
Through the woods, exactly. طبعا through خلال. امشي من خلال الود. So through